These days, it may seem as if 3D printers can spit out just about anything, from a full-sized sports car to edible food to human skin. But some things have defied the technology, including hair, fur, and other dense arrays of extremely fine features, which require a huge amount of computational time and power to first design, then print. Now, researchers in MIT's Media Lab have found a way to bypass a major design step in 3D printing to quickly and efficiently model and print thousands of hair-like structures. Instead of using conventional computer-aided design CAD software to draw thousands of individual hairs on a computer, a step that would take hours to compute, the team built a new software platform called Cilllia that lets users define the angle, thickness, density, and height of thousands of hairs in just few minutes. Using the new software, the researchers designed arrays of hair-like structures with a resolution of 50 microns, about the width of a human hair. Playing with various dimensions, they designed and then printed arrays ranging from coarse bristles to fine fur onto flat and also curved surfaces using a conventional 3D printer. Could the technology be used to print wigs and hair extensions? Possibly, say the researchers. But that is not their end goal. Instead, they are seeing how 3D printed hair could perform useful tasks such as sensing, adhesion, and actuation. To demonstrate adhesion, the team printed arrays that act as Velcro-like bristle pads. Depending on the angle of the bristles, the pads can stick to each other with varying forces. For sensing, the researchers printed a small furry rabbit figure equipped with LED lights that light up when a person strokes the rabbit in certain directions. And to see whether 3D printed hair can help actuate or move objects, the team fabricated a weight sorting table made from panels of printed hair with specified angles and heights. As a small vibration source shook the panels, the hairs were able to move coins across the table, sorting them based on the coin's weight and the vibration frequency.